Suddenly, the car jerked to a stop, surrounded by an impenetrable darkness.
Welcome to my domain, Sarah. You've entered a realm where nightmares come to life.
Its features twisted and contorted into a macabre mask of horror. Your fear sustains me, it hissed, its voice a cacophony of tortured souls. I will feast upon your terror and bind you to this eternal nightmare. My screams echoed through the abyss as the figure lunged towards me, its bony fingers outstretched. Darkness enveloped me, and I was consumed by an unending abyss of terror.